That better not be gone. I swear, that's not even my charger.
No, it's not down here.
Yo, I'm about to get in trouble.
But I'm used to it, because I always get in trouble for other stupid things.
Hello, children. It is me, Peter the Pig. We have devotional for you today. Are you ready? Here we go. You know, one time, Jesus and his 12 disciples, they were in an area named Galilee, where many Jews they lived and met a woman who was not Jewish. She called out to Jesus and said, "Look, son of David, please help me. My daughter has a demon inside of her and is suffering very much." Since the woman was not a Jew, the disciples didn't think that she should be following Jesus. And at first, Jesus did not answer her. His followers said, "Tell her to go away. She keeps crying and is bothering us." But the woman did not give up. Did you know that? She did not give up. She bowed down before Jesus and said, "Lord, please help me." Jesus saw that the woman's faith was real. So he said to her, "Woman, you have great faith. I will do what you have asked me to do." And at that moment, the woman's daughter was healed. So you see, boys and girls, some people thought Jesus should only love people like them, only the Jewish people. They believe that only Jews should get to know about God's kingdom. But Jesus came for all people, including the woman in the story I just told you. Jesus taught that everyone who loves him is welcome in God's kingdom. No matter what country you live in, what family you come from, you can be part of God's kingdom too. Anyone can worship Jesus. Yes, I can. Anyone can ask for forgiveness and be saved. All have faith in Jesus and be part of God's kingdom. And that is our devotional for today, boys and girls. We will see you next week. Bye.